you strong.
This will work perfectly.
Clear the way.
Sa'at.
Zemu?
Nedge head. Shemeni Nesu. Tanate.
Who?
هن خريت لولت ياهو
Citizen Totsiwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Hey, get out of the...
What are you doing?
Ire, Tiyugev.
Stone circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago. Son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. And your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa, why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end, they got neither. And lost justice as well.
But we are Magi. We will bring justice and honor back to Egypt.
Yes, my son. We have not forgotten who we are. We will endure, no matter our origin. Amun, the king of gods, divided in two forms, as the great goddess of invisibility, Amunet, and master of the wind. He upholds justice, lord of the shadows and the silence. He comes at the voice of the poor. He hears the confessions of the humble and forgives them. Whoa. Whoa. will attack on sight here.
Cannot lock us up like this.
What has become of the priest, I question?
He died, my lord.
Find more priests.
The gods will not forgive you.
We are a go.
Hey, what?
You cannot lock us up like this.
There's a threat on the outside.
Nothing gets through.
Should have played to your strengths. Been a eunuch. I'll have your guts for that!
I'll cut you, dog!
This is a holy place! The sacred temple of Amun!
Got him! Target in range!
You look much better without all that skin!
Guards here are vigilant.
Round up the oldest villagers for me to question.
The oldest, my lord?
One may have heard an ancient story or know about the vault. Grips me like a python. No one works as hard as I.
You are a martyr, my lord.
I am dying of thirst.
Take the temple of Amun.
Hey, wait!
Long gone. Best be on my guard, though.
At the ready.
The gods will not forgive you.
At the ready.
Hey, keep back, Harry.
By the love of our moon, please.
We are a wall. We have this. I will beat you faster! You there! I shit got you!
This is a holy place! This is the temple of Amun!
Die, you blood! This day is your last! Got you!
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so perilous to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss, you.
Come, come here. I found a honey cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena cave?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my knife.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster. The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena cave?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Who's here on the chair? Pa'asa on the brutia? Pa'amun, seti erdemi eni.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chandra.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
Oh, no. Papa, he's running away.
Patience, my boy. We will get him.
Oh no, I scared them.
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. There's the hut.
Holy Anubis, is that him?
Hit! We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Hey, trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help!
That's Syndicate.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Syndicate will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Oh!
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
Oh. You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away! Time to kill something!
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise. Magi! Enough delay! Come! Oh!
See that no one comes in.
Okemo, are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papo, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to use this.
As Major, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
Fafano has been aroused. He insists
he will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Kemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kemu, they... Kemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Kemu, Kemu!
Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you! I will tell you!
He's stolen for time. What's this? Stop! This is madness! The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no! No! Come on!
Shut up!
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
Here! And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siwa.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Thank you.
Citizens of Shiva, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care. You will not pass, Major.
We have the edge.
Strong bastard!
Damn it!
Whoa.
Here, Harold taught.
Yeah.
Move! Hardy!
Halt! Whoa.
through!
Whoa.
Ow.
What?
Spawn of what are you up to?
Oh. Leading with us to a hell of a war. Whoa. Whoa.
Not a deal.
Are you ready?
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there. Layla? Layla! Come on back. Layla, are you with me? Habibti.
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.